We're all familiar with the concept of supply and demand and market forces. If consumers don't want a commodity or product, then they won't buy it. And thus, the producer is forced to lower his price in order to entice people to buy it. And of course, in real life, it's not really that simple, but sometimes it really is. The Mises Academy has recently announced that starting January, they'll be reducing the cost of their courses by 40% to entice more customers, students, to start taking their courses again, because apparently they're not very popular. So while it's usually pretty wrong to laugh at someone's misfortune, I think you'll forgive me, or possibly even join me, at laughing at the fact that the Mises Institute might be going out of business and has to reduce its costs in order just to get people to show up. Market forces. Sometimes they do know epic lulls.